Hello everyone. Today I am going to show an activity on hand picking. Okay? Let's see. Now I want to separate this almond and cashew nuts. Okay? So what we will do? We will do this separation by hands, by hand picking. I will pick up the cashew and keep it aside. Okay, so by this method we can separate two things. Okay, mixture of almond and cashew has been separated. Now we will take one more example. Suppose we want to separate these kidney beans from the rice. What we will do? We will pick it from hand and we can separate these kidney beans by this method. So this is hand picking.